Number 31, Pat O'Toole. Number 40, Troy Cordingley. Number 44, Dean Ciccone. Number 55, Clay Squire. Number 88, Jason Henhoff. Number 91, Steve Fennell. Head coach of the Buffalo Bandits, Les Wakely.
The Wings leading scorer from Syracuse, number 42.
Afternoon, Tommy Hollywood Marechek. Another wing star in the making from Salisbury State. He hits, he scores, he's number 66. He is Jake Bergey. A second year forward from Virginia, number 91, Greg Trainer. And finally, from Hobart, Wings assistant captain, give it up for number 99, Billy Miller. The owner is Russ Klein, GM Mike French, trainers Millsy, equipment Mark Rothman, assistant GM Peter Tyson, the doctor is Larry Miller. Let's go Wings. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the singing of our national anthem tonight. Here's Suzanne Nass. Tonight's referees, Rich Tamarino, Tommy Young, and Dave Berman. Tonight's shot clock operator is Jofi. Come on, Wings fans. Get it rowdy from the start, everybody! Fence. Dallas Eliuk, kick on the wings. Marechek. Marechek. Mueller. Right. Gabrielson. Great training. Matt Oglesby. Trainer. Trainer. Ooh! Plenty of room for you there, buddy. Buffalo penalty to number 20, Shaden Santos, 2 minutes for holding. Santos, Buffalo, 2 minutes for the hold. The Wings are now on the quick pro power play. Buffalo penalty to number 43, Darius Kilgour. 2 minutes for roughing. Kilgour, Buffalo, 2 minutes for the rough. Wings on the Quick Pro Tax Service power play. Finneran, Trainer, Marechek. Bergey, Finneran. Trainer, Marechek. Bergey. Hey, the Wings to Go Party Patrol Nuthouse. Check them out, folks. Section 216A. The Wings to Go Party Patrol and the Wings Nuthouse, the craziest fans right here at the Core State Center. And row one in the Nuthouse have won 30 minutes of free Wave Runner use courtesy of Down by the River Wave Runner Rentals in Cinemason, New Jersey. Bergey. Carpet for our Philadelphia Wings is AJ Carpet Outlet. Visit at AJ Carpet Outlet for your residential, commercial, or any of your flooring needs with their full line of Shaw products. It's AJ is the way.
Defense.
Second violation, Wings possession. Chris Flynn. Dallas Eliuk! Come on ahead, everybody! Kevin Finneran.
Number 41, Mike Bussa.
Finneran from Bussa for the Wings. Wings 3, Buffalo 0. Back again in it, Finneran. Oops.
is baseball green. Peter Jacobs, Jake Bergey, Jake Bergey, Gabrielson. Dallas again! Dallas Elliott! Here come the wings! Jake Bergey, Oglesby. Wings penalty number 66, Jake Bergey, 2 minutes for delay of game. Bergey wings, 2 minutes delay of game. Buffalo. Buffalo power play goal scored by number 43, Darris Kilgour, unassisted. Darris Kilgour on the power play for Buffalo, unassisted. Wings 3, Buffalo 1. Wings fans, don't forget, the next Wings game is Friday the 13th, 7:30 p.m. In honor of Friday the 13th, you're in luck. Get a special $13 price when you buy your mezzanine level ticket tonight. Offer is only good tonight and is available at the Core State Center box office. Care, the leader in physical rehabilitation, exclusive provider of the Philadelphia Professional College and High School teams, with state-of-the-art technology, clinical innovation, and more than 90 locations in the Delaware Valley. For a center near you, call 1-800-770-NOVA.
Defense.
Here come the wings! Great trainer.
Buffalo penalty number 20, Shaden Santos, 2 minutes for holding. Shaden Santos, Buffalo, 2 minutes for the hold.
The Wings are now on the Quick Pro Tax Services power play. Marechek. Training. Oh! Hollywood! Oh. Wings to go, 2 minute drill. All right, Wings fans, we have a Wings to go, 2 minute drill coming up. Get ready and make some noise. Bud Light, remember Philadelphia Wings fans, make it a Bud Light. Everything's more fun in a group. Wings games are more fun when you go with friends, family, coworkers, maybe even your lacrosse team. Group tickets are available through the Wings Group Sales Department at 215-389-WINGS. ProJoy is the official uniform supplier to the National Lacrosse League. Holiday Inn Philadelphia Stadium is the official hotel of the Philadelphia Wings. Join us before or after the game at our world-famous nightclub legends. Good food, great fun, great atmosphere. Special offer to Wings fans only. Holt Cigar Club and Store is open to the public during all Wings home games. It's located in the Red Bell Brewery and Pub back room. Tonight, join Shemp and the gang from Y100 and Holt's Red Bell back room for a blowout post-game party. Here come the Wings. Jake Bergey. Trainer. Marechek. Marechek. Kevin Finneran. Trainer. Marechek. Hey, Wing fans, it's a Wings to go 2 minute drill. The Wings score within the next 2 minutes. Everybody in row 17 of section 121 will win a Wings to go bucket for a free fill up of Wings at a participating Wings to go. Trainer, Kevin Finneran, Marechek, Bergey. Last minute to play in the first. There's a goal! Second of the night, number 11, Kevin Finneran. The assist, number 42, Tommy Hollywood Marechek. And number 66, Jake Bergey. Finneran with a second from Marechek and Bergey. Section 121, row 17. You win the Wings to go, 2 minute drill. Now on goal for Buffalo, number one, Russ Powell. Billy Miller. Plenty of room there, Bandit. Buffalo penalty number 94, Sanderson, 2 minutes for the hold. Glenn Sanderson, number 94, Buffalo, 2 minutes for the hold. Get a go, Chopper! Shot inside. Shot on Rama. Shot for the little dude. Big Gay! The big man. Big Gay's turn. Nice shot. That is the end of the first period. Your Philadelphia Wings 4, the Buffalo Bandits 1. It's the Wings to go, Party Patrol. Throwing out the shirts, let them hear you. T-shirts and tickets. The Wings to go, Party Patrol. Dallas Eliuk, come on then.
Philadelphia Wings ready for takeoff. Great tickets to the Philadelphia Wings' next two home games are on sale now. Wings fans, get ready for more scoring.
Bring it on.
More hitting.
Bring it on.
More action. More excitement. excitement than ever before. The Wings take on Buffalo at 7:30 tonight, and Syracuse next Friday, the 13th, Core State Center. Tickets only $13 at the box office and Ticketmaster. So get ready for takeoff. Bud Light presents the high-flying Philadelphia Wings. Get on board.
Billy Miller, trainer. Kevin Finneran, Bergey, trainer. Bergey. Set call. Buffalo possession.
Oh, boy.
trainer. Oglesby, Marechek, Jimmy Rogers, Captain Finneran, Finneran. Basie, Jimmy Rogers, Buffalo penalty, number one, the goalie, Ross Cowie, 2 minutes, slashing. Pat O'Toole back to goal for Buffalo. Cowie, Buffalo, 2 minutes for the slash. Winter now on the quick pro, tax service, power play. Finneran, Marechek, Bergey. Bergey. Trainer. Finneran. We love that wing sense! scorer Tom Fair, wings penalty number 20 Chris Bates, each 5 minutes for fighting. Fair Buffalo, Batesy wings, each 5 minutes for fighting.
Billy Miller,
back on the wings. Paul O'Grady. Gabriel Sim. Plenty of room. A nice little comfortable box for you, buddy. Illegal contact from the rear. Finneran, 91, Buffalo, 2 minutes, illegal contact, hitting from behind. Finneran, Bergey, Marechek, Finneran, wing 7, Buffalo 1. Buffalo calls timeout. Big game time, the big man. Check them out, folks, section 112. It's the Wings to Go Party Patrol, sitting with Diego from Q102 and some lucky fans on Future Rest, best seats in the house. We got a great seat up there, some featuring some of the finest futon chairs, portfolio, looking pretty nice. It's all courtesy of our good friends at Future Rest, Diego and Q102. Back to the big guy. Buzzsaw. 16th, you received a commemorative Wings to Go. Celebrate the new season with this pin. Make sure you wear your pin at every home game this season, and you may be picked by the Wings to Go Party Patrol to win great prizes if you're wearing the Wings commemorative pin. Tom Marechek was his 100th goal. Tommy Hollywood Marechek with number 100 tonight. Be here Friday the 13th, Core State Center. Philadelphia Wings taking on the Syracuse Smash and Paul Gate next Friday, 7:30. Tickets available at the Core State box office and all Ticketmaster locations. Hello, go. Get your special first edition of the new National Lacrosse League program attack, available now in the concourse right here at the Core State Center. Buffalo goal scorer by number 43, Darius Kilgour. The assist number 24, Jason Luke. And number 16, Rich Kilgour. Darius Kilgour for Rich Kilgour and Jason Luke for Buffalo. Buffalo goal. Buffalo goal, scored by number 13, John Rosa, unassisted. Timeout Wings, John Rosa, Buffalo, unassisted. Wings 8, Buffalo 3. Before or after the game, it's Donardo's famous crowds at 312 Race Street. Great food, atmosphere, and 10% off your food bill. With your ticket stuff from tonight's game, free parking and reservations for six or more, Donardo's at 312 Race Street in Old City, Philadelphia. Quick Pro Tax Services, quality income tax preparation at reasonable prices. Use your Wings ticket stub, receive a free state tax return before February 28th. Call 205-288, tax one. Don't let a block yet prepare your tax return. See Quick Pro Tax Services on the main concourse tonight behind section 110. Wings penalty to number 7, Paul O'Grady, 2 minutes for interference and 2 minutes for roughing. O'Grady Wings, 2 minutes interference, 2 minutes rough. Remember, for the best fun you'll have in the water, it's all seasons pool and spa. Call All Seasons Pool and Spa at 609-424-4333. Dallas. Wings. Oglesby. Marechek, Finneran, hey, 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 huffy, huffy, huffy. Plenty of room in the box, Ross. Buffalo penalty, number 1, goalie Ross Cowie, 2 minutes for delay of game. Cali, Buffalo, 2 minutes delay a game. Pat O'Toole now on nets for Buffalo. Make some noise, Wings fans! Come on! Let's get fired up, everybody! Kevin Finneran. Marechek. Marechek, 2 minutes for slash. Marechek, Wings, 2 minutes for the slash. Congratulations to section 223, row 9, seat 23. You just won a free session at Broad Street Beach Tanning. Broad Street Beach Tanning, where tanning is an art. Section 223, row 9, seat 23. Expressing the official car rental company of the Philadelphia Wings with 7 convenient locations to serve you in Philadelphia and the New Jersey area. We feature fine cross-state products, best-selling 4x4, the Jeep Grand Cherokee Limited. Flash your ticket for free admission and drink specials at the Lagoon post-game party with Zone and Animal. That's Zone and Animal House, the Lagoon, just minutes south, exit 9A, off of I-95. Dallas Elliott. How about a hand for Dallas Elliott? Second. Brian is the official lacrosse stick and equipment supplier of the Philadelphia Wings and the NLL. See why the top players in the world choose Brian. Take your game to the next level. Brian Lacrosse, the power behind the game. Marechek. Wings goal scored by number 42, Tommy Hollywood Marechek. The assist number 18, Matt Oglesby. Marechek from Oglesby. It is time for the WMMR American West first go flyaway. The WMMR ground crew and the Wings to go party patrol. We're going to be throwing out tennis balls with numbers that match our Wings starting lineup. All right, hold on to your ball until the Wings first goal of the second half is scored. If you catch the tennis ball that matches the number of the Wings player who scores the first goal in the second half, you win a trip for two anywhere in the continental United States courtesy of WMMR and American West Airlines. Now, if you catch a tennis ball, you win two free tickets to the next Philadelphia Wings game. Redeem your tennis ball prize. You must go to the guest services booth on the Broad Street atrium after the Wings score their first goal of the second half. Tennis balls. Remember, hold on to your balls. First Wings to go, score the second half. You get the trip. Please welcome the winners of the 1998 Wings Indoor Lacrosse Invitational. Earlier today, 12 teams from the Delaware Valley in New Jersey battled to be named the winner of the first annual Wings Tournament. How about your hands together, everybody? Sportsplex, the runner-up, and the champion, Penstar. All right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Court State Center. Matt Ford for 93.3 WMMR. And how about a hand for the Bud Light girls, Valerie and Kelly. Valerie with the dark hair, Kelly with the blonde hair. It's time tonight for the Bud Light halftime shootout. We have three contestants dressed in Bud Light hats and t-shirts. They're going to shoot the cases. Each has three shots. To knock down a case, the one that knocks down the most cases is our grand prize winner. They'll win a Bud Light watch with a value of over $100. Runners up will win the Bud Light duffel bags. The cases are set. Each contestant gets three shots. The winner gets to watch. Where's Dave? Dave Field. Dave, why don't you go first? All right, everybody, let's hear it for Dave Field from Deptford, New Jersey. Dave's first shot, a little wide. Hey, let me introduce you. Where's, are you Kevin or Chad? Wait a minute. That was Chad who broke the stick. This is Kevin McCormick from Westchester, Pennsylvania. Kevin's first shot. Not bad. Back over here to Dave Field. We'll move him up a little bit. Dave's second shot for that Bud Light watch. Wide to the right. All right, broken stick guy. Chad Cheltenham. Chad, we're going to move you up a little bit. Here you go, Chad, right here. Go easy on the stick. No, right here. Chad's second shot. Oh! All right, Kevin, we'll move you right up here. Kevin McCormick from Westchester, Pennsylvania, second shot. What do you think, Wings fans? David Field, we'll move you up even closer. Go ahead, David, that's your last shot. Chad, come here. Right here. Chad's third and final shot. He's got a good shot, just doesn't hit the cases. All right, Kevin, you knocked down one case, you're the winner. All right, one shot each. Right here, back up here. You guys are really good athletes. David, shoot. Hey, a miracle. Good, Chad. David. Kevin. Kevin's our winner. How about a hand? Kevin McCormick from Westchester, Pennsylvania. Kevin gets the Bud Light watch. Worth well over $100, and our runners-up get the Bud Light duffel bag. How about a hand, everybody, for our contestants? Kelly and Valerie are Bud Light girls. Matt Corbin, let's go into the second half. Yeah. All right, Wing fans, direct your attention over to the Zamboni entrance. There they are. Section right there behind you, or actually below 122. It's the Wings to Go Party Patrol in the all-season pool and spa soft tub. How's the water feel? The Wings to Go Party Patrol, led by Spanky. If you've been looking for a great portable spa, call All Season Spa at 1-609-424-4333. That's 609-424-4333. All Seasons Pool and Spa. Section 214, row 10, seat 11. You have just won a free session at Broad Street Beach Cannon. Broad Street Beach Cannon, where 10 is an art. That's section 214, row 10, seat 11. A free session at Broad Street Beach Cannon. Wings fan, Bud Light invites you to meet some of your favorite Wings players next Thursday night from 7 to 9 at the USA Sports Cafe on Delaware Avenue. Bud Light is the official beer of the Philadelphia Wings. Join the team immediately following tonight's game at Legends inside the Holiday Inn Stadium. Stop by, see your favorite Wings player, and pick up a cold Bud Light, the official beer of the National Lacrosse League. Make it a Bud Light. Can't stand to miss any of the action. You gotta be here. Mini season ticket packages are available tonight. See Wings ticket representatives located at 114 for all details. Holiday Inn Philadelphia Stadium is the official hotel of the Philadelphia Wings. Join us before after the game at our world famous nightclub, Legends. Word Pincus Asset Management Incorporated. Think Gold. Black's Hoagie Shack is an official sponsor of your Philadelphia Wings. Great hoagies and wings, the taste that Philly loves. Stop by any of their 10 locations, Black's Hoagie Shack. We're here Friday the 13th. Next Friday, of course, they send the Philadelphia Wings take on the Syracuse Smash and Paul Gate. 7:30. Tickets are available at the first day's box office and all Ticketmaster locations. What do you say, Wings fan? Are we ready for the second half?
Finneran. Marechek. Marechek.
Center of your Philadelphia Wings. Main Street Fitness Manion, Powerhouse Gym in Northeast Philadelphia. The all-new Eagle Fitness located in Eagle, Pennsylvania, right off of Route 100 in the Turnpike. Stop by their fitness display on the main concourse for more info and your free membership discount offer. That's Section 104 on the main concourse.
Billy Miller.
Thank you.
Buffalo goal.
Buffalo goal scorer by number 40, Troy Cordingley. The assist for number 43, Darius Kilgour, and number 10, Mike Hazen. Cordingley from number 43, Darius Kilgour, and Mike Hazen for Buffalo.
Wings 9, Buffalo 4. Buffalo goal.
Buffalo goal scorer by number 94, Ryan Sanderson. The assist number 88, Jason Henhock. And number 13, John Rosa. Sanderson from Henhock and Rosa for Buffalo.
Wings 9, Buffalo 5. Kevin Finneran.
Dodge truck, Jeep, Eagle, Chevy, Olds, Geo, and their newest member, Jeffy Ambrosio Mitsubishi, where nobody beats our deals. They've got 5 locations. One of them is near you.
Defense.
Buffalo goal scored by number 43, Darius Kilgour. The assist, number 16, Rich Kilgour. Darius Kilgour from Rich Kilgour for Buffalo.
Wings 9, Buffalo 6.
This quarter, instant replays are brought to you by Nile Water. I'm here for life, thirsty for Nile. Wings goal scorer number 9, Chris Flynn. Assist number 18, Matt Oglesby. Number 91, Greg Trainer. Chris Flynn, Matt Oglesby, Greg Trainer for the Wings. Wings 10, Buffalo 6. Back on the attack, Kevin Finneran. Come on, Wings fans. Make some noise. Little quiet here. Shot clock violation, Buffalo. Here come your Wings.
Follow Bergey.
Scotty Hamilton. Billy Miller. Jake Bergey, Jake Bergey, Gamerson, Scotty Gamerson. Wing goal scored by our captain, number 8. The assist number 66, Jake Bergey. And number 99, Billy Miller. Scott Gabrielson with a goal. Bergey and Miller on the assist. Your Wings 11, Buffalo 6. Great Trainer. Chris Flynn, Chris Flynn. Trainer. Michael Buzza. Flynn. And number 91, Greg Trainer. Chris Flynn with the second goal of the night from Buzza and Trainer. Wings 12, Buffalo 6. Come on, Wings fans! Hollywood Marechek. Fancy Jimmy Rogers. Marechek,
number 21, Adam Mueller, and number 14, Jimmy Rogers. Hollywood with a hat trick from Mueller and Rogers for the Wings. Wings 13, Buffalo 6. NovaCare, the leader in physical rehabilitation, exclusive provider to Philadelphia professional college and high school teams with state-of-the-art technology, clinical innovation, and more than 90 locations in the Delaware Valley. For a center near you, call 1-800-770-NOVA.
Next Wings game is Friday night, the 13th. It's going to be Friday, 7:30. In honor of Friday, the 13th. $13 ticket price in the mezzanine level. Offer is only good tonight and available, of course, to the center box office. Official mouth guard of the National Lacrosse League.
Defense.
Rolling out the red carpet for our Philadelphia Wings is AJ Carpet Outlet. Visit an AJ Carpet Outlet for your residential, commercial, or any of your flooring needs. AJ is the one. Oglesby.
Adam Mueller.
Back and forth, Buffalo possession. Less than a minute to go here in the third. Ryan's the official lacrosse league and football supplier of the Philadelphia Wings for the National Lacrosse League. See why the top players in the world choose Ryan to take your game to the next level. Ryan, the power behind the game. Shot clock violation, Buffalo Wings possession. Hello, Wings fans. Great trainer. Michael Buzza, trainer. That is the end of the third period here at Gore State Center. How about getting off your feet and giving your Philadelphia Wings a hand? Your win, 13, Buffalo 6. Section 123, row 14, seat 16. You just run a free session. At Broad Street Beach Tanning, where tanning is an art. Here go the Wings to go party patrol. Spanking it again. Who wants a Wings t-shirt? Inside, Wings tickets. All right, Wings fans, direct your attention to the Jumbotron screen for the Philadelphia Wings Fitness Tip, brought to you by the Sun Thunderbolt Gym Group.
Hi, Wings fans. I'm Bob the Ball, president of Thunderbolt Gym. And I'm here today with the Philadelphia Wings Fitness Tip of the Week.
I'm here with Scott Davison. Scott, for the upcoming lacrosse season, what type of rigorous, dedicated weight training program?
Well, due to the physical aspect of the indoor game, I like to concentrate on upper body strength with bench pressing and curling, and that gives me an advantage during the game.
Great, Scott. Thanks. That was your Philadelphia Wings Fitness Tip. Let's go, Wings!
We're ready for the fourth and final period, Wings fans! Come
a happy birthday to Dr. Robert Van Arsdale. Happy birthday, Doctor. Many more to come. And that is no baloney. Here come your wings. Kevin Finneran. Jimmy Rogers, Marechek, to number 7, Paul O'Grady, and his wife, Meg, on the birth of their baby girl, Darcy, February 6, 1998, yesterday. Nice job, Paul. Nice job, Meg. Kids, sign up now for Kevin Finneran's Thin Cross Camps this summer. You call 215-508-7458 for more information. Kevin Finneran's Thin Cross Camps. Bud Light. Remember, Wings fans, make it a Bud Light. Wings penalty, number 66, Jake Bergey, 2 minutes for holding. Jake Bergey, the Wings, 2 minutes for the hold. Holiday Inn Philadelphia Stadium is the official hotel of the Philadelphia Wings. Join us before or after the game at the world-famous nightclub Legends. Who will be the winner of tonight's Thunderbolt Gym giveaway? Chris Hauserman, section 123, stand up. You've won 2 free memberships to 1 of 3 great health centers, Eagle Fitness, Main Street Fitness, or Powerhouse Gyms. Congratulations to Chris Hauserman. Eagle Fitness and Eagle PA, Main Street Fitness in Manioc, and Powerhouse Gym in Northeast Philadelphia. Matt Oglesby, great trainer, great trainer!
White. Warwick Pincus, Asset Management Incorporated, Think Goals. Shot clock violation. Here, New Wings. Buffalo goal. Buffalo goal scored by number 24, Jason Luke, unassisted. Jason Luke of Buffalo, unassisted. Wings 13, Buffalo 7. Cheez-It, a proud sponsor of the NLL, is America's favorite snack cracker. Grab a handful. Here come the Wings. Volker. Jimmy Roger. Kevin Finneran. Kevin Finneran. Shot clock violation wins. Buffalo possession. Don't miss any of the action. You got to be here. Mini season ticket packages are available right here tonight. See the Wings ticket representative located at section 114 for all the details. Dallas Elliott. Before or after the game, it's Bernardo's Famous Crafts, 312 Ray Street. Great food, great atmosphere, 10% off your food bill with your ticket stub from tonight's game. Bernardo, 312 Ray Street, Philadelphia. Second violation. Wings fans, don't forget the next Wings game is next Friday the 13th, 7:30 p.m. And in honor of Friday the 13th, you get a lucky special, $13, when you buy your Mez ticket tonight. Offer is only good tonight for State Center box office. The Wings. Blitting. Jake Bergey. Peter Jacobs, Billy Miller, thank you.
Buffalo penalty number 44, Dean Ciccone. Wings penalty number 66, Jake Bergey. Each 2 minutes for roughing. Ciccone, Buffalo, Bergey, Wings. Each 2 minutes for the rough. Buffalo goal scorer for number 88, Jason Henhop. The assist number 10, Mike Hazen, and number 1, Ross Cowley. Jason Henhop from Hazen and Ross Cowley for Buffalo. Wings 13, Buffalo 8. And another Buffalo goal. Buffalo goal scorer number 24, Jason Luke. The assist number 16, Rich Kilgour. Jason Luke, Buffalo. The assist number 16, Rich Kilgour. Wings 13, Buffalo 9. What do you say, Wings fans? Come on, it's under 7 minutes to play. Let's make some noise. Great trainer. Dallas Eliuk. Remember, Wing fans, make it a Bud Light. Kevin Finneran. Finneran. Jimmy Rogers. Shot clock violation, Buffalo possession. Defense. Chris Bates. Timeout Wings. Brian is the official lacrosse league and equipment supplier of the Philadelphia Wings and the National Lacrosse League. See why the top players in the world choose Brian and take your game to the next level. Brian Cross, the power behind the game. Okay, Wings fans, here it is. It's the Slacks Hoagie Shack Whack of the Game, voted on by Arena Vision Eyes. Here we go, right here at the Core State Center, the biggest and best in the game tonight. Number 4, Tom Fair, the Buffalo Bandits. Slacks Whack of the Game.
Welcome to the jungle, baby! second level. I can't hear you. Come on, Wings fans. Everybody.
Buffalo penalty number 24, Jason Luke, 2 minutes for roughing. Luke, Buffalo, 2 minutes for the rough. The Wings are now on the quick pro service tack power play. Come on, Wings fans. What are you saving it for? What are you saving it for? Let's make some noise! And number 66, Jake Bergey. Mueller with a hat trick from Trainer and Bergey. Wings 14, Buffalo 9. Back at it again, Kevin Finneran. Rogers missing wide. Finneran. Flash ticket stubs for free admission and drink specials at the Lagoon Post Game Party with Zone and Animal House. Lagoon just minutes south, exit 9A, up I-95. Here come the Wings! Marechek! Nice lead, center goal! Yeah!